our local heroes, Nicole Trissel and Colin Mendez.